in here. I will make faces at myself while I check myself. It's as good as it gets on a Monday night, folks. Anyway, I thought I would do some good old school hairbrushing. And I'm just recording this on my phone, Facebook Live. And I probably won't look at the camera right. Just sort of old school. Hey, welcome. Need your hair brushed? All right. I actually got a new brush for this occasion. Old school involves tapping on everything, even if it's not a tapping video sometimes. I tend to be a little bit more lenient about our triggers. We like tons of unintentional triggers. So, the lighting can also be quite crappy in old school, and that's okay. Who has time for that? Hey, Elizabeth. I'm glad you made it. Just gonna try some old school. Let me try to adjust the light. It seems so bright. Okay. It is bright. That's okay though. Here. Alright. It's not my team's plan, so I found myself messing around back here in my room. And I'm gonna go ahead and see. And I do want feedback. How does that sound? I'm just using my phone, trying to be old school here. Does that work? No, I just trim my bangs, and they're a little much for even me right now, so hat until I can figure them out. Does this sound okay at all? I don't know why all of a sudden. I don't know. I think I forgot to turn my notifications off, but I better do that if it'll let me. It did. Amazing. So. Did you get the invitation to the old school group, Elizabeth? I hope so. I hope you join. For a sec. Keep hitting my deck bill. Good back. Thanks, Jack. I'm feeling pretty rough. I got my costume on. Zit costume. I'm good to go. This is old school, though, right? This is actually quite therapeutic on this end, too, the brushing. I see now I could use filters. Woo woo. Maybe I'll have to try that in a video like this sometime. My, what beautiful hair you have. Does it sound okay? It's pretty, just really seemed like a good brush for it. Wrangle you around a little bit there. It's like when mom brushed your hair, right? Or somebody. Just, hey, look. I wish I knew how to do that. I am a complete goofball with too much time on my hands. I've just gone dopey from the news, that's all. Right, Elizabeth? We've all gone delirious. We're all mad here. I just will have to see. It seems like hairbrushing videos work out better when I don't use my Zoom. When I use this good old Moto. Otherwise, it seems like I always have a mic too far away. Oh, it's okay. It's kind of a new thing that I'm doing. So I was telling people in my last one that I'll be here whether they are or not because I need the practice. And when the time comes, I'll have all these awesome live smaller videos sitting there. And I think some people will appreciate them. So they're definitely worth the time no matter what. I think they've gotten a really good reception on my channel. People will tell me that they do like the live makeup videos, and I feel like I owe one of my friends a better hairbrushing video than I've delivered, because like I was saying, the Zoom, just the mic's way too far away from the hair. I don't even know what this sounds like. I'm not the technical type where I'm going to sit there with the headphones and, you know, tweak on it and everything. This is old school. Nothing against new school, but I think everybody knows how I feel. Maybe not. I like it all. I really do. And I appreciate it all, because I think it all helps. Everybody's got their own thing that they, that helps them. I don't want to put anybody's trigger down. But I was weaned on old school. That's what I found when I came to the community like 6 years, 7 years ago now, when I first started my channel. So I like my little old school channel. I feel like everybody there is very organic, very grassroots, totally. Not by way of major advertisements, you know. Hey, Jenny, need your hairbrush, girl. I'm brushing hairs here. We were doing this a minute ago, but I can't remember how to do it. I'm kind of cramped where I'm at right now, so. Arthritis. It's not happening. I'll get my 6-year-old grandson in here and he'll do it. How you doing, Jenny? Are you surviving? Just telling Jack, we've all gone mad. We've all gone delirious from the news. Oops. So I'm just going to wrangle you around in here, I'm saying. I could probably put the notification on to public. That might help a little. So, hey, take care. I really appreciate you being here. I do. Have a good night, Jack. So far, I've gotten lucky. There's probably like 4 dogs stuck to this door right here, just waiting for me to open it, and I'm amazed that they haven't made a bigger racket than they have already. So, fast brushing, like your big sister. Big brother brushing your hair, like, I don't have time for this. No, that's not relaxing, probably. I like brushing slowly down here, but I don't know how well you can hear that. So I will try to go like here. Camera noises. Push it all forward and get the rats out. Maybe now. Scritchy scratchy. Couple minutes, maybe. Head massage type activity. Jumping at the bit. I can hear them. I didn't turn my notifications off, so all I can see is Alexi and his hair right now, his little child. Sorry, I had to name drop, but I just love that hair. I really do, Alexi. I don't know if you'll ever even see this, but I'll tell you in a minute since you are there. Love it. We're nearing the end of our live journey. Live journey, that sounds pretty good, I guess. I grew up near the city by the bay, so I could appreciate it. All right, you guys, I hope whatever it is you're doing, feeling a little bit better now. Until next time. Also, feel free to drop me a note when you're watching this anytime. Like when live is good for you. And I will always just promise to keep it simple like this and, you know, non-committal. Just stop in and say hi. Okay? Bye.